Hello, hello. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening from wherever you're watching us from. This is Herbs and Spirituals, and my name is Millicent Millie. I just woke up now. The time here is 5:20 a.m. in the morning. I needed to make this video today because I needed to set someone free. Okay. Where I work, money was missing. I handle cash, I handle money, and then I submitted the money. Normally, when I come in the morning and take the cash, I'm supposed to be intact, the amount I submitted. But I discovered that the money was short with a particular round figure. Yes. So, I asked everyone. Nobody agreed to taking the money. I said, me, I cannot pay busy for person. I can't. That was in the past, not now. Because I am not to be messed with. But the people I work with, they don't know me now. Okay. An idea came to me. An idea on how to fetch the culprit and make him pay me the money back. You understand? Now today is Tuesday. I did this spell on Saturday night. So I can't wait to do this video because I want to dispose of this broom. Because it has served its purpose. It has served its purpose. So I just want to like share with my family. You are my family. So that when you experience something like this, you can do the same. It's just a natural phenomenon. Nothing more. And it works for me. Now, if you look at it closely, I don't know if you can see it, you will discover a little bit of dry pepper on it. Now, this idea came to me. I didn't see it anywhere. My spirit told me to do this. And I did it. And just a space of Saturday and Monday, it served its purpose. The truth was unveiled. Normally, I see videos of people that use broom to scatter enemies and to do stuffs, you understand? But the idea was I should use this broom like this. Now, I counted out the number of people that, you know, work there. Yes. And among all these numbers, it's only one person that is the guilty one, that is the culprit, right? Now, I have some pepper here. This is Cameroon pepper, dry one. It can be very, very wicked. But because I didn't want to mess with my hand, I don't want to, you know, feel the hotness, I left it. That is, I was even being merciful because I didn't use this. This one would have been pata pata. You know what I mean? So I went for this one. This is the red pepper. Fresh. No, I took the one that was a little bit rotten at the tip. Because I needed to spray it. I needed to rub it. Like massage it inside the broom. If you watch closely, you can see some dark ones because I've been doing this person Saturday to Sunday. Now what I do was this. what I did was this. I carried the pepper, the rotten one. After the fork, hand out the brooms and tack, like I said. I said, the person that will feel the heat of this pepper, the person that will feel the pain of this pepper, because the person is not supposed to be relaxing while me and thinking and thinking and planning how am I going to pay. Like, you know when you're I don't know if you've been in that shoe. Your money is missing and you're supposed to pay back. The money you did not use, the money you did not take, it makes you to be sleepless at night. I know that. It makes you look like a criminal. But I know who I am. So I was not afraid. I came back and I said, so someone did this and I'm expecting to pay. Okay, you will confess to me. I give you from that Saturday to Monday. Monday as I resume to work, you will tell me, you will call me and tell me that this is your money. Take. That's what I did. And I carried my pepper. I was applying on this. I said, let the guilty one feel the pepper. Feel the pain. Let him be restless. That Saturday night that I was doing this, I said, he will not be at peace. He will not relax. His body will be preparing him. And he will be in turmoil until he will not give me back the money. If he took the money by mistake, probably used the money and he forgot, then this paper will remind him that money he should refund at the high time. As I ask, I was doing it. Anytime I was applying the thing, I was applying the paper, I'll be saying it. Anyway, that took this money, be in turmoil, feel restless, don't rest. After I'm done doing it, I will put on my gas. I usually apply it whenever I have something cooking. Then I carry it like this and then put it at the back of my gas. So the heat from my gas, you know, that energy, you know, when fire plus pepper, fire will ginger the pepper more. I will leave it like this, just stand it like this. I'll just stand it like this behind my gas. When I'm done applying the pepper, I'll carry it like this and then keep it behind my
baby.
I want to
eat your bread. Want you? Yeah.
Want you
to eat?
Okay, well, I'm coming. I'll come and give you it.
Okay?
Sorry, yeah? Oh, my baby. She woke up this early morning and she wants to eat. I imagine. My person calling the eat busy for my head. Say, make me upon the pay when I get responsibilities. It's not fair now. I'm check them out now. It's not fair. So if I was just an ordinary, like, they just use, like, that money would have gone out and pay for busy. They will ask me, when will you be dropping small money? When will it be complete it? When will it be paying my money to complete it? Then every month for my salary, I'll be balancing. Why the person is eating the money and is relaxing? No, it's not done. I have to go for this. My spirit said, do this. My chi said, do this. And recover the money. And this is what I did. Just as that piece of Saturday night, Sunday, I believe he was in turmoil. I believe he felt the heat, the pepper. And on Monday morning, I saw him coming towards me. Gently, he was looking at me. Our eyes met each other. He left. He turned back. I said, "You bring back the money." After doing this spell, I did not bother again, guys. I trust. I had the trust in what I did. I was waiting for him to come and open up because I had somebody I suspect. Yes. So I was waiting for him to come and open up. So he finally came. He didn't just come. I called him and said, maybe, did he give out the money? Maybe there was an emergency expense that came after I must have left. Maybe you gave me the money. Just try and remember, sir. Then he came and brought the money and lied that I gave him the money. because he didn't know how to defend himself. I saw the pepper on his body. He wasn't even smiling. That is why I have come to show this video, so that whenever somebody, this video, this, if I, if, wait, let me, if I had not known whom the culprits were, whom the culprits were, maybe I won't go for this spell. I did it this way because I suspect, you understand, I knew the money was stolen in our midst. I suspected who he might be. That was why I did this. But if some people that I don't know about, maybe I won't be using this means or this system this time. If you have in the past lost money, you can go for this, can try this out. It will work for you. This is my the spell I just tried out. I have never seen it anywhere. It's my own idea and it worked. I have never come across it anywhere. I didn't copy from anybody. Like, I've never come across it. That was the same with the one I did of so that one was how to erase their thoughts from your head. My spirit said draw them, clean them. I was wondering, draw them, clean them. That was the idea I would keep pumping to my head, draw them, clean them. And I said, wow. I tried it out. It worked. I had to draw something, a law that it was created that it was not okay by me, that doesn't resonate with what I believe. That in fact, that law was against us. It's like an abuse of power. People that created that law kind of abused their power. I wasn't okay with it. I said, what? Because you were in that place, position, you just created the law and I want us to suffer. I say, I have that thing have to be forgotten. They need to forget. That law, they need to forget, they need not to remember it. I know how many times they've called meeting and even created the law that one will pay fine if you're caught disobeying. But I needed to be doing that stuff for the growth of people, because I needed to help people, I needed to reach out to people, and they created a law that will prevent it. I called my chi, I called my universe, I called God, I called universe. I want to continue with that. How can they stop me? If they stop me, they stop you. I needed to do something. After like a week or two, the idea came. I carried my Bible, my paper. I drew them in there. I wrote their names at the top. I made that a brain box. You remember that in the channel now? Go and watch the channel. Go watch it in the channel. I wrote their names. Then the thing that the band, I wrote it all there. It's affecting all of us, not only me. But I was able to end it. Through God, through my chi, not me. I came, do this, and I did it. I used eraser. I was erasing in their head. After drawing them with my pyro, I used pencil to write that law they created. I was erasing them, erasing the thoughts from their head. And I declare and declare that they will not remember it again. All of them that created that law. You will not believe that the soul behind that law, the main man gone that created that law, came and caught me in the act. Oh, I'm sorry, I cannot be able to mention what it is. It's embarrassing. He came and caught me in the act. If it were before, I would be summoned and I would be fine and live, and a lot of things will happen to me. When he passed on me that day, God, see, God will do something and will still want you to see, to know that he has answered you. That's how God operates. He will do what you ask him to do. And then he wants you to know that he has answered you. This man badge on me. Normally he has suspicion because people say he's a wicked person. Because of he's always mean, he doesn't smile, he doesn't, you know. He badged on me and he didn't utter a word. That was unlike him. Like, I broke your rules. You came and caught me red-handed. You do utter your words to the dates. when I was making that spell, I said, you will not remember. Even if you remember it, you will forget it. You will not talk about it anymore. That law has been forgotten. I made that affirmation and wiped it off my head. And he came and saw me, really. He left and he forgot it. That was all. He didn't do anything. And that law has been spoiled. This is a natural phenomenon. Okay, that's why I wanted to show, before I undo this, I needed to undo this to set them free. Never just brought light. I wanted them to bring light so I can make the video before I destroy it. Okay? Before I can set the open mother free. It has been in pepper for so long. Throughout the weekend. Alright, that is it for this video. Thank you for watching this video. May God bless you till we meet again. Bye-bye.